Yeah, exactly.
happen, and that could happen during the TV times. I think the whole thing of watching it on Netflix or wherever it is, I don't know where it is. But I don't find, at least watching Friends, that that amazing on Netflix. TV पे आता था ना, it's like शाम को you're sitting, you're eating some food as a kid, बच्चा है सोफे पे बैठ के खा रहा है, watching Friends.
करणार कबीर फिर से स्ट्रीम हो रहा है ऑफिशियली.
इज इट? I don't know.
Disney Plus Hotstar.
Didn't they repeat it? Disney? Oh wow, that's fantastic.
Disney Plus Hotstar pe Karan Khan kabhi
is. I think mujhe 1 mahine pehle se pata hi nahi tha ki Disney aur Hotstar bhi merge ho
gaye. Mere ko bhi nahi pata tha. I mean, I got to know it from Shruti Didi's post. Like she posted about like unke recent jo bhi on air hai shows, and one of them also included Karan Khan kabhi. So I was like, ye kahan aa raha hai? And then I saw she tagged Disney Plus Hotstar. I was like, oh, okay, this is a thing.
Are you dude, is Shruti working on something? Shruti Didi, Shruti bol raha hai itna. Is Shruti Didi working on something? I love how we never called her. I love how we, she never allowed us to call her Shruti. It's how technically it should be. Ki wo hamari maa thi, but that's how we should. But she's like, nahi, I'm not that old. You will call me Shruti Didi.
Exactly. And I was never allowed to call her Shruti aunty because like unke jo husband hai, he was the director of my first film, if you remember. Break ke baad Danish bhaiya. So like I also called him Danish bhaiya, and I used to call her Shruti Didi. So anyway, I used to call her Didi.
And I remember this one thing. I don't know if she got it for the both of us, but I think on this happened on my birthday. She got me a music. So the ek mein aur ek two tabhi aaya tha. और उसका म्यूजिक रिलीज
म्यूजिक सीडी एंड लाइक अ लेटर फ्रॉम इमरान खान
एंड द म्यूजिक रिलीज हुआ था उसके बाद और तभी सीडी पे आता था जो म्यूजिक एंड स्टफ.
सो राइट राइट
शी गॉट मी अ सीडी विद अ लेटर रिटन फ्रॉम इमरान एंड दैट्स इट. ओ सीड व्हाटएवर यू डू ऑल ऑफ दैट एंड देन ग्रेट लक. सो दैट वाज सच अ गुड समबडी सेड आई एम लुकिंग 40.
नहीं यार नहीं यार ऐसा नहीं है. नमित इतना लाइट कैसे है ब्रो? एक्चुअली मैं एक फोकस लाइट के सामने बैठा हूँ.